Hello there, Merlin Magic Studios, and welcome to Warwick Castle. Yes, here we are on one of the very highest towers. I really can't remember what it's called.
This one, or either that one over there, is called the Caesar Tower. As you can see, it isn't very busy. We have been on the dungeons earlier today, and we do know that it has not changed at all since it actually came from 2009. Now, it is quite a nice sunny day. We'll just get some pictures of you for you around the area for a tour, virtually. And we'll also try to get you as much audio from the area as we can. They have a little event on there, the Queen's Evening, something like that, a little Queen party for the Queen. Down there, our fantastical cameraman just zooms into
the
side.
The Queen and
something like that, isn't it?
The Queen's Weekend Party.
Now we'll just show you some photos of the mannequins, the brilliant waxworks that they have. We'll try and capture you as much audio as we can.
Thank you.
So yes, here we are at the castle dungeons here at Warwick Castle, the new attraction that came into, well, I wouldn't say it's new this year, but it was new in 2009. The only downfall for the castle dungeons is that we went in it today, but unfortunately, they just haven't changed any of the effects. Now, the last time I went in the castle dungeons was when it came in 2009, and that was the last time I went to Warwick Castle, but I really enjoyed it, and I really enjoyed it today. But I would have enjoyed it a lot more if they switched it round every year. Now, hopefully, we're hoping the exact same for the Thought Park's Horror Maze, Soar Alive. But it's not going to be so great if it doesn't change. But yes, here it is, the fantastical good Horror Maze here that kind of livens up the area. Obviously, it is a nice, calm area, but a lot of people like to go on the castle dungeons quite often. So we'll just show you some pictures of the effects around the outside. Unfortunately, we haven't been able to get you any footage or photos inside, obviously, because they call them flashy boxes, which I find kind of funny, but unfortunately cameras aren't allowed to be used inside horror mazes, so here are some photos of outside the castle dungeons here at Warwick Castle.
We are here at the Princess Tower that may soon to be rethemed by Merlin's The Dragon Tower. Over to you, Sam.
The adventure begins in Easter 2011. Now, the question what we want to know is, this used to be the Princess Tower, as my co-host John has just explained, but the main question is, this sign says it's having a quick, you know, a little makeover, and this sign says that it's coming here. The main question is, how is it going to fit in small little space, but we will give you more as it develops.
The tower has been themed from the BBC program you may have heard of, Merlin.